everybody. This is a tomato and white bean chowder. Okay, tomato and white bean chowder. Okay, a little healthy cooking tonight. We got one zucchini. We got some basil. About 4 or 5 cloves of garlic. A couple cans of cannoli beans, organic. I got 1-2 onions, red. I got some low sodium organic vegetable broth. And I got 1 crushed tomatoes, no salt added. Okay, and the seasonings I'm gonna go with is some garlic, salt, some pepper, and some basil. Alrighty, so what we wanna do here is we wanna get our pot hot, hit it with a little olive oil. Get that garlic going. And we're gonna cook that garlic probably for about a minute or so. Get that crackling. Crackle, crackle, pop. And from there, what we want to do is we want to add our red onions and our zucchini and some seasoning. You could use some Italian seasoning along with the basil. You could really put anything you want in there. I'm going with a little Weber garlic seasoning. All right, we'll get our onions and our zucchini in. And what we want to do here is we want to, over a medium heat, we want to cook this down about 5 minutes or until it's tender. Let's get a little bit more fat in there. There we go, 5 minutes on the timer. And I guess time's up. And what we want to do is we want to get our crushed tomatoes in there. We're going to go with 2 cups of low sodium vegetable broth. And let's get our cans of our beans in there, okay? 2 cans of white cannoli beans. White cannoli beans. And I'm also going to drop a can of the red kidney beans in there. This is a healthy soup. And those in the know I've put on about 10 pounds over the past 3 months running this cooking channel. So over the next month or so, I'm going to whip up some healthy stuff and get this 10 pounds off. And this is a nice, low-fat, healthy, good-for-the-heart soup. And what we're going to do is we're going to cook this for 15 minutes. We're going to bring it up to a boil. Okay, and at the 10-minute mark, we're going to lower it down. paprika, and wife wants a little spinach in it, so I'm gonna add some baby spinach in there. What the hell? Oh yeah. And we're gonna add that in at about the 10 minute mark. So we got about a 10 more minutes of cooking on a simmer. Give that a little mix and we'll top that off. Alrighty, and there you go. We've simmered away for another 5 minutes, so we'll give it a little mix. And you can see that spinach is looking quite nice in there. Oh.
Mm. You never seem to get all of it out of here.
Running, we're down to about a minute left. And that is looking mighty fine.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. That is packed with flavor right there. This is a quick 15-20 minute soup, chowder, whatever you want to call it. It's good for the heart, healthy, a great winter soup. Have fun, enjoy.